dementia? You know who else suffers from dementia?
So yeah, she's got really sensitive G-spot because apparently I don't believe her, I don't believe even Mr. C, any of her past boyfriends and ex-husbands, they haven't really reached and hit her G-spot really
right
in their dicks.
You what?